feature presentation.
Sit down and talk it through, it'd be a different story.
Norman, didn't I tell you to take out the garbage?
Yeah, coming, Dad.
Tell him to turn up the thermostat, too, will you? My feet are like ice.
My eyes? Heater?
Fit, you stupid!
Hey! What you watching in there?
Sex and violence.
Violence?
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, can't you be like other kids your age and pitch a tent in the yard, or have a healthy interest in carpentry.
Harry, I thought you said kids my age were too busy shoplifting and joyriding.
Poor man. It's like R-I-P-P-E-D. Like a 7-pack at least.
Ew! Watch it.
Courtney, be nice.
Yeah, she totally doesn't deserve him. I mean, she's nice and I really like her, but she's a complete loser.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Dad? Grandma says, can you turn up the heating? Her feet are cold.
Ooh. Now, Harry?
How many times do we have to go through this, son? Your grandmother is dead!
I know.
Then why do you keep on talking to her?
Because she talks back?
OMG. You are such a liar.
God, I'm not making this up, I swear.
Yes.
She talks to me all the time.
Oh, yeah? Prove it.
Go ahead.
She said it's not very ladylike to hide photos of the high school quarterback with his shirt up in your underwear drawer.
I knew it! I've been sneaking around in my personal...
No, I haven't. Grandma told me.
You were the worst! Norman, I know you and Grandma were very close, but we all have to move on. Grandma's in a better place now.
No, she's not. She's in the living room.
Your grandmother was old and sick, and she dies. That's all there is to it.
Okay, Harry, this is just part of the mourning process.
Oh, stop indulging him. I'm nothing if I'm not liberal, but that limp-wristed hippie garbage needs to be nipped in the bud. This behavior might be okay with your confidence, but I'm not putting up with
that anymore.
That
means this poison. Space zombies.
Not much time.
Sick and dying. Need pills.